We have been ranked first for the ease of doing business in the World Bank's Doing Business 2009 report for the fourth consecutive year. In another first for Singapore, the recently concluded 2009 Singapore GP season featured the world premiere of F1 Rocks at Fort Canning Park. Altogether, the Formula One race and surrounding festivities provided an unrivaled opportunity to showcase Singapore as a vibrant and exciting destination to a global audience. I would like to encourage local and international business partners to continue to work together and seize the opportunities presented as we ride out this downturn together. On its part, the Singapore government continues to work closely with the industry through various initiatives. Earlier this year, the Singapore Tourism Board launched a $90 million BOOST initiative. BOOST stands for Building on Opportunities to Strengthen Tourism. This initiative is to grow Singapore's mindshare as an attractive destination and stimulate visitor arrivals into Singapore. Under this initiative, SEB also kick-started two marketing campaigns, 2009 Reasons to Enjoy Singapore and 2009 Reasons to Meet in Singapore. SEB's efforts have yielded results. From January to August this year, visitor arrivals totaled 6.2 million, putting Singapore well within the forecast of between 9 to 9.5 million visitors by the end of the year. SEB also launched the enhanced BE in Singapore, or Business Events in Singapore. We launched this incentive scheme in February this year. Since then, STB has received close to 300 new applications, more than double the number received in the same period last year. Of these new applications, more than 80% have been approved to date. These new events are expected to generate a combined total of $250 million in tourism receipts up to 2012. Ladies and gentlemen, the Asia-Pacific travel market has tremendous potential for growth. ITB Asia is well placed to tap into these abundant business opportunities and is already doing so. I notice that this year's installment of ITB Asia carries a stronger focus on Asia destinations and venues. I'm heartened to note that interest in ITB Asia remains strong, with a higher number of national tourism organizations and a higher number of exhibitor organizations participating this year. I'd like to congratulate Messe Berlin for successfully staging this milestone tourism event once again in Asia, in Singapore, for Asia's benefit. I'm confident that ITB Asia will continue to grow in strength and stature as the region's leading tourism trade show, to attract even more travel professionals and visitors from around the world. So on this note, let me wish all delegates a very rewarding and fruitful time at ITB Asia, and to our visitors from overseas, a very enjoyable stay in Singapore. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.